Welcome to the world of Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. In this video, we'll guide you through configuring automated investigation and remediation capabilities to enhance your security operations. First, let's set up device groups. In the Microsoft Defender portal, go to Settings, then select Endpoints and then Device Groups in the Permissions section. Finally, click on the Add Device Group and give it a name and a description. Device groups help you organize and manage your endpoints effectively. Next, configure the remediation level. Choose full remediation, remediate threats automatically for maximum efficiency. This setting ensures that remediation actions are taken automatically on malicious artifacts. Full remediation frees up your security resources to focus on your strategic initiatives. Now let's add some devices into the group. Use conditions to identify and include devices. Once done, click Done to save the device group. This step ensures that all the right devices are included in your automated investigations. Finally, let's review and approve actions. In the Microsoft Defender portal, go to Investigations and Responses and Actions and Submissions. Then select the Action Center. Here you can see pending and completed remediation actions. Review and approve action promptly to ensure timely completion of automated investigations. And that's it! You have successfully configured automated investigation and remediation capabilities in Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. With these settings, your security operations will be more efficient and effective.